Come on. Whoa! You want some too, huh? Out the window!
Come on, pretty boy.
Pretty boy? You're kidding me. Pretty boy?
Go on, Tommy.
Sir, you won the fight already. Surely that's enough.
What business is it of yours?
No business. No business, sir, but please, I beg you.
Making new friends again, I see, Arthur.
Look who we found sniffing about.
Josiah Trelawney.
The very same.
Well. I thought you'd gone to New York.
And miss all this glamour.
Glamour?
You must be joking.
How are you?
Well, quite well indeed. I went to Blackwater looking for you gentlemen. You're not very popular there, it seems. Ah, Javier and Charles. I've missed you. And Bill looking as well as can be. Gentlemen. Always a pleasure.
You're right. We ain't too popular in Blackwater.
We left a lot of money there.
And young Sean, it seems.
Sean, you found him.
Yes, I have. He's being held by some bounty hunters, trying to see how much money the government will pay them. I know he's in Blackwater, but there's talk of them moving.
Well, if we step foot in Blackwater... Well, then we're dead men for sure.
There'll be Pinkertons all over the place, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Yeah, of course.
It's you they want, Dutch.
Always is. Charles, go find out what you can, carefully. Josiah, take Javier. Arthur, go get yourself cleaned up. Join them when you're ready.
What about me?
Well, exactly. What about you?
What does that mean?
Oh, Bill... Come on.
Covered in mud.
Careful, big man.
Oh, I had to study the pig. Church.
Howdy, friend.
Hi there, mister.
How do you do?
Howdy.
You blind?
Oatmeal.
The Newton twins.
I don't give a pig's penis about the Newton twins.
Who's your friend there?
Put that in your fucking book, Plato.
This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
The gunslinger. Fastest left-handed draw that ever drew breath. He once killed 14 men in a fight at Lucy Hollow.
What are you waiting for?
How do you mean?
Well, I reckon right now, kill him yourself.
I don't want to kill him. I want to deify him. He's a god. I'm trying to write his biography.
How's that going?
I think I prefer the duel. Either I'd kill him and be able to be Baltimore's finest ever gunslinger, or he'd kill me and I could be set free from ever having to speak to him again.
Well, you're starting to understand something very important.
Wow.
What's that?
The joys of gunslinging. It's win-win, freedom or glory.
That's brilliant. I'm gonna write that down, if I may.
Be my guest.
What's your name?
I don't have a name.
But you are a gunslinger.
Not really. I mean, folks who need shooting, I try and shoot in the back. All that other stuff, it's, well, bunk.
But you fought duels.
Once upon a time, I may have.
And you ain't interested in fame?
I don't think so.
Strange. But you like fortune.
I need money, sure.
Okay, then forgive me, mister, if I seem a little desperate. I am a little desperate. This book, I've got to make a thing of it, and, well, there's a whole list of gunfighters. Legends, every last one. Emmett Granger, Flacco Hernandez, Billy Midnight, Black Bell.
Never heard of him.
Maybe you can go and speak to them. Ask them about Calloway. Any of them get uppity... Shoot him. I can't believe I just said that, but...
You want me to go and find some sad, deluded fools like him, ask if he was the greatest, and then if they get uppity, shoot him?
Shoot him.
That sound a lot worse than it did in my head.
How much you paying?
Well, a lot. Half the proceeds of the book, if you help me get it written.
I'll see what I can do.
Ha! Oh, get photos.
Okay.
And there are notes on the back of those portraits that should lead you to him.
See what I can find out.
I imagine we'll be stuck here upon your return. Here or some other flop house.
Eh. Oh, well, cattle. There's a sheep. Any chickens? All right, studying the chicken. barn. Not bad. What do we got over here? Merino sheep.
Excuse me, partner.
Howdy.
Pigs. Sheep. Let's go to, I believe, the post office.
So that train that got robbed up in the Grizzlies had Mr. Cornwall's car on it, apparently. Howdy there. Welcome.
Got another one.
Partner.
How do you?
How's it going?
I ain't dead. That's something, I guess.
Good. All the best now.
Keep your head on the swivel.
Howdy, partner.
Nice people around here.
Uh-huh.
Anyway, didn't mean to disturb you folks.
Bye.
Yeah, I'm running. Pick and examine. Wildcat. Oh, where do I want to go? The hell? Okay. Whoa, sun down there. Whoa, that's fun. I'm hearing horses and wolves, and I can't find a thing. What the hell? Whoa, hold on. Let me pass something here. Berries. Oh, cool. There's no other bushes. Turkey. Well, I'm taking the turkey back to camp. Yes, sir is.
All good. You know me.
Okay.
You know, these hides and furs can also be done up into coats and boots and such. Beyond my skills, but there's a trapper that travels around these parts, Canadian feller, Skill Tanner. He can make just about anything. You should drop in on him sometime.
Okay, I'll keep my eye out for him.
Don't you overcook this now, Pearson.
Well, I'll take what I can get.
I know supplies are low. Thank you.
Thank you, Arthur. Morning, Arthur.
Good day, Mr. Morgan.
What do you think of this place, Susan?
An improvement on the last, that's for sure.
Well, that ain't too hard.
Well, I should be getting back to it. Why are you crowding me? What are you trying to do here?
Alrighty.
It's best to ignore you when you're like this.
Bum bum bum. What do we have left to do now? After I drop my phone, of course. let's go get some information out of him.
I ain't cleaned myself in weeks.
Speak! Don't cry, boy.
Boy, speak!
About your gang.
I can't.
Boy.
Whoa, hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister. I told all he is. I don't know nothing, okay? They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a while.
Horseshit. You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth?
Dutch. Damn.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on.
Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun. Geld him.
Oh, yeah!
What's he doing? Where's he going?
Oh, don't worry. You're only balls, boy. Just gonna cause you trouble. You know, in Imperial Rome, eunuchs was among the happiest and most loyal of courtiers.
No, you're kidding me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastard! Oh, what do you want from me?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after we got these little fellas off.
Okay, listen. I know where O'Driscoll is holed up. And you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at Six Point Cabin. I'll take you there. Serious, I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you, no offense.
Oh, none taken.
Okay then, partner. Why don't you take a few of us up there right now? I got this, Dutch. Should be fun.
All right, you. Come on. Let's go.
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
But you sure as shit was.
John, Bill, come here.
We got a social call needs making. Where are we heading?
We're up into the hills behind Valentine. I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, kill him.
Sure.
You gotta pay your buddies our respects.
He taking us to Cole?
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him. Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if I know where we are, it's up past Valentine.
All right, I'll leave. Let's go if we're gonna go.
Find my horse.
Back to work, boy.
Sharing saddle with an O'Driscoll. Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an O'Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and you smell like... God damn. You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
That's funny.
Morgan, you got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Dud said that you might... I was asked to give them. And I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me? Instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it.
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey. Hey. If I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah. I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
How you holding up, John?
Fine. Still ain't right, but I'm fine.
You damn well should be after all that bed rest.
Hey, all right. Abigail wouldn't let me up. You know her. She won't be reasoned with.
Well, back with John.
When you was having a failure of reason, hiding behind your woman, way you were getting shot at.
And I'd do the same for you, if you was in a bad way.
I hope so, but I fear you don't know how to help anyone, except in yourself.
You see, O'Driscoll, if this is how he treats his friends, imagine what he does to his enemies.
I got an inkling of what you all do to your enemies when you put those gelding tongs to my parts.
Bill, you still got those tongs?
I got a knife. Won't be so clean, but it'll do the job.
Keep that in your mind, young feller. Right at the forefront of
it. Now we go left. Road will take us up and round.
Wow, this will be fun. Love the horse.
Save your horses, we gotta climb, boys.
You know, you all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and,
you've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this game.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then, how are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law. Nature. You're out for yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live. Free. Colm's a sneak thief and a killer.
Scene.
John, shut,
shut that boy up.
Enough out of you.
Boys? We're almost on them. Now, who knows if this son of a bitch we got with us is talking true, but if it's what he says it is, and Colm O'Driscoll's here, we can end years of fighting. Here and now.
Amen to that.
Here, here.
I swear, this is where he was.
Shut up.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
We're going in quiet, taking them out as we find them, trying not to set things off. But if we do, we move quick and hard. We settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here. Hey, we're real close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
This is it. The cabin's just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
Follow me, all right? It ain't far.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you.
A horse is shitting. Awesome.
I ain't gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you lose your balls first.
Jesus Christ. Just over the ridge.
Okay, get down.
Cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellas hiding out there, too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Huh? Area strangers, yep.
And Cornwall Driscoll?
He'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
And over there, someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
Oh, let me think. The fella that spooked the game, I reckon.
I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah.
If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Yes, sir.
Come on, shake it off.
What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
I'm gonna deal with this first fella.
Okay, go to work.
Thank you.
Looting in the middle of a gunfight. Loot his ass.
What? You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Colm O'Driscoll ain't here.
He was here, I swear. If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then. Go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
Yeah, I didn't set you up.
You're lost.
Shit, lost.
I'm letting you run away. Now, go on. Get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Colm O'Driscoll's gonna lose his mind about this.
So
I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. All right, then. But I'm warning you.
Okay, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash, then?
What cash?
Yeah, there's usually some cash in the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp, quick.
See, Arthur? I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing just yet.
Right you are.
Come on, Eclipse. Whoa, fuck, I'm getting rich. I need to learn to clean this place up. Damn. Well, at least I'm getting some good shit. Hmm. nothing here. Nice. Beautiful. Flip it. Beautiful. Search chimney.
At least you got something tucked away.
And then you can maintain. Get on my horse. Oh! The hell? Ouch!
Yep.
Ran into a tree.